Assalamu alaikum everyone, Sammy, this is the reaction back with the Walking Dead episode 5. I can't wait to see what's going on, but so scary what's going on. The last episode of the TV, our lost Shiva, is so sad, it's like crazy. So what will it be next? So oh my god, so lovers, let's start this reaction. My name is Isamir from Algeria, I do reaction videos. So if you love my reaction, subscribe, more video, more reaction. Yeah, the Walking Dead lovers. I don't have this stuff for Walking Dead. I am from Algeria, you know. We don't have this here. Poor country. Joking. Not poor country. This is a shitty country. They will start from here. Pains.
I might die. I very likely will die. I'm not asking to live. You've given me redemption. And it's that which makes me no longer fear death. What I fear,
we pray,
is a fruitless death.
Oh my God.
What I ask for, after you have given me so much, is purpose.
Purpose, kill Negan. Kill Negan!
Wakey, wakey, eggs, pancakey, Gregory.
Oh, here's something.
No, thank you.
Something.
No. Yay. These cakes are made from scratch by yours truly. I use genuine hilltop sorghum. Milled it myself.
You did?
What do you want? Like going past here?
There is a lot of love on this tray, Gregory, because I wanted to express love to you. Because you did the right thing. I told you if things started to feel hinky at the hilltop, to come see me.
And I did. With zero hesitation.
Yeah. He went to the satellite outpost, as I instructed.
Which was incredibly impressive.
You told me that already.
I did.
Three times. Listen, you came to see me. And though I was already away dealing with that rank betrayal, which was unknown to you.
Seriously?
Indeed it was known.
From his body now.
It was indeed unknown.
And you waited for me.
I wanted to tell you about Hilltop and Alexandria, the kingdom. But you were finding out at that point in Alexandria, right?
Gregory, you don't need to explain yourself over and over again.
I'd just like to start by saying thank you for having me here today. Negan, let me lay this down straight for you. I know how it is. Negotiating the slippery, steep terrain of managing resources and the population and the big, scary you. But you might know, it's called the unknown. Listen, I mean it when I say it. Negan, I don't like killing people any more than you do.
I like killing people.
Oh, well.
I say it's about killing the right people. If you kill the right people at the right time, everything falls into place. Everybody's happy.
Oh my God, Negan. I Some love this man, knows. But at the same time,
you kill one kid, and you could be saving anyone. Hundreds more. And that is what we are all about. We save people.
That's why you're called the
Savior. We
kill them. Grab smoke.
Now?
He got a smoke. He's mad because.
You don't want to hear this?
Don't need to.
I don't need
to. Tell me where to go and what to do.
I'll make it happen.
Yeah. Go. Go.
Where were we, Gregory?
Oh, that's right. You were telling me that you don't like to kill people, and I was saying that I do. Under the right circumstances.
Well, this situation.
What happened in the past, and then, like, how it's
coming. Still listen to you, Gregory? Can you exile people?
Hilltop is my house. I'm still a guy. I've always been the guy.
Huh. You're still the guy, if indeed you have always been the guy. Then why the hell didn't you know about the widow leading an army of your people straight up my ass in Alexandria? Threading the needle with your thin, thin dick. Now, is listening to you the right way to go?
Oh my God.
Or is it the right place and time for something else?
No. Not trying to do that. No, not. I wasn't aware of things until they were already in motion. No hesitation. Allegiance. Right there.
I didn't know until I knew.
Gregory.
Gregory, wake up.
I believe you. Now make Negan believe you.
Huh? Oh my God. Can I believe you. I swear I believe you.
The hilltop is mine.
Her tip is mine.
I let a fox into my house. She and her people took advantage of my generous nature. I see that now, and I will fix it.
I will fix it. Mm. You have a plan, you have it.
Plan B?
Negan.
People are a resource. Money on the table.
Are the foundation of what we are building here.
Pretty good. You are the reason. Yeah. Oh, I like this man. He's powerful, strong, and crazy, but killing people for no reason, man. You need
who the
to
hell do you think you're this talking shit. To? Are you confused about who we are? Mm. Are you confused about who is in charge?
Charge.
Mm. Are we backsliding, Simon?
Yeah, Negan.
Please.
But I'm not with you.
Tell
I am with Team Ray.
Backsliding.
Sorry for this.
We're
maybe you would enjoy today.
Backsliding. This is a pronounced event. In a fragile moment. Hell yes it is.
Oh my God.
We need to win it all.
How?
Plan A is taking Rick, the widow, and King Assface alive and making them dead in a very, very public and instructive way. We kill the right people in the wrongest way possible, and we make them all watch.
Hear what happened. Like, Rick is here, want to destroy your ass.
Should we get our people out there? Line them up? Light them up?
No.
I got some
sort of armor.
And the RPG is stashed with the cash, so let's have ourselves a little chat. Simon, Bring your new little friend. We may need him to say some words.
Gregory, you're on deck.
Okay.
Gary, put 3 and 3 in the windows. Tell him to stay the hell down until we need him.
Okay, I think you hear what happened about Clay coming. Maybe, I think. Hey, his face. You know what? Oh my god. You scared, seriously?
This one still has a full clip.
There wasn't any point in firing it. I didn't have enough.
I did.
But you know, you really can't trust anyone. This is why.
Maybe this is the reason.
Nigga, be scared now.
I think I'm here to take your confession.
Hey, nigga, man. Oh my god. This is amazing. Oh my god. Let's go. Holy shit. The smile, the strong face. Yeah, they turn me, man. Shit, it's crazy. I like this. Back here. Shit. In our vision, said act it off. And you see this because it's. Oh man. What shit happening?
Back in the chemical plant.
My people. Your people. Oh god.
Well, they're not.
Folks gonna die in there.
Why?
Listen to me. I don't have shit to confess. Except maybe the fact that I rubbed one out right where you're sitting just to calm down a bit.
That's mine.
Let me ask you something. Why'd you become a priest?
Because
I love God.
People.
And I love people.
Yeah, this is a good answer.
I wanted to bring them together. To help people through their difficult times. To help them through their weaknesses.
Well, look at that.
And we need to keep them on our side.
We need to keep them in line.
Even if we get a few of ours out and somehow clear the crowd, they have snipers all around the building. So right now, let's deal with the other part. Someone in here made everything out there happen. We're having our little crisis management meeting about the rebellion in Alexandria. Us three outpost heads. And that's when they pile this crap on us. That's when they cut us off. Come on. They knows all and sees all. Sometimes it doesn't take a gun. The right kind of rat can kill plenty of people with just some talk.
Wow.
But it's not gonna be us. And it doesn't have to be the workers.
Dwight, you gotta face reality here.
No, Simon, we keep what's ours and we don't give up a damn thing. We get out. And I don't want to hear backbiting or pissing or moaning from you two. You got a problem with that, come at me. You can't leave the Saviors out of here, I will.
Slowly in front of everyone here over the course of a few very long days.
Oh my god. This is crazy.
The week before
yeah,
this?
Kids. You don't show them the way. Well, they turn out like garbage.
Respect there.
Little assholes become great big ones. So you show them the way. Adults, they need it too. Government, laws, religion, guilt. People are weak.
Everyone?
Everyone.
You're weak. Killing the innocent?
Right and goddamn wrong.
Yeah.
I'm weak. But me killing the innocent? That ain't why I gave you.
Innocent. Just kill them, because they will not want
wait
to follow your rules or something.
See if my people can pull it together.
Carl told us about your wives, women, pressure into marrying you.
Every one of those ladies made a choice.
Now,
was there first?
With fear.
One before all of this? A wife you promised to have and to hold, forsaking all others. One you told that lie to?
Lucille, give me strength.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Jeez.
Ooh.
Happened so fast.
Took your shot.
I was not accepting it.
It's time to go.
We're gonna start the
we'll hit the south side of the main building. The workers live in the north side. They'll be up the stairs before the walkers even get in.
What if they don't? There are people in there who aren't fighters. Doing this could change that. Make them pick up guns and stand by the Saviors. And if the Saviors don't surrender, maybe everyone fights us. And we don't have the kingdom anymore. We're not doing this.
Yeah, Rick, you are so use your mind, but really, he just want to destroy everything. Like he want to fight, he want to like, kick ass everyone.
No, you ain't doing this.
There's a plan.
No,
everyone's sticking to it. Not everyone. There's a lot of our
not
people that are dead, Rick.
Just not now. We're fighting like kids.
Things change, man.
Hey, I'm not letting you do this.
Oh, seriously,
your choice.
Shit, man. You hit Rick now? All this together, brother. Shit. Eugene, like, shit here, I swear. I don't like this shit. Oh, like, sitting here, like, scared ass. Destroy your fear and go out. And does something good.
Hell.
Like anything, maybe. All the workers from there. I have to get for them. Run over with the race. This is crazy. Seriously. JBS now. I swear, JBS. They all want us to hate Rick. Bomb, it is a god. Okay, I am just done with this bomb. This is good for us. Oh, Jay, this is his face, man.
There's a plan. You gotta see it through.
You gotta win.
Yeah, we gotta. Joe Cole's a legal asshole.
Mm-hmm. Yes, it is.
It's like I'm walking.
Yep.
At least when I'm done with the last play.
You sure about doing it?
Yeah, I am.
What are you doing, man? That is some horrible, cowardly, spineless shit. But I guess that's where confession's supposed to be, right? My first wife was a real wife. My only real wife. Till death did us part. Before this, I lied to her. I screwed around on her. She was sick. And when she went, it was during this. I couldn't put her down. That is how I was weak. That is what I will confess. Because, yeah, maybe we do bite the big one here.
I'm sorry, Negan.
You're forgiven.
Thanks. You can keep your gun.
I'm like, okay, I will not talk anymore.
Delivery today from my place. Spotters haven't seen anything. Yeah, the transport truck would have turned around seeing the state of things, but nothing's come up any of the roads.
Phone is not gonna work.
Hey, everyone! Look, we're gonna get through this. Okay, we just need some more time.
We need some more water. There are young people, old people.
We're rationing that out too.
We work. You protect us. That was the deal. That's how it was supposed to work.
We need water.
Do you have a plan for getting us out?
You heard the man.
You all need to get back to the factory floor.
Where's Negan?
Is he dead?
Answer the question.
Everyone has to return to the factory floor now!
I'm not going anywhere.
I need to correct you on that point.
Where's Negan?
Gun!
I am Negan. Anyone else want a bullet? Anyone?
They all are. That's shit. Oh my god. This is crazy. That's what I hate about Negan. They are all neat, man.
Now, why'd you have to go?
Regina.
I'm guessing that a lot of you fine folks thought I was dead. Chewed up, never to be crapped out again. Here's a little refresher on who the hell I am. I wear a leather jacket, I have Lucille, and my nutsack is made of steel. I am not dying until I am damn good and ready. Now, if y'all excuse me, oh, I'm in good. Deep need of a sandwich, a shower, and some of that wilting lion orchid deep tissue shit that Frankie learned in San Francisco. Hell, I might do it all at once.
Well, after that, we have some serious business to attend to. Like talking to my right-hand man. You see, we gotta figure out how all this could have happened like it happened. And then we're gonna get back to doing what we have always done.
We will save people.
Thank you, Negan. Thank God for you.
And that is why I am here. Gentlemen, gently take him to number two. Gently.
Well, we start when?
Eugene, he know now. Yeah, I mean, man, he know. Oh my god. Dwight. Please. Eugene, shut up your mouth. Oh, Rick, he suffer everything. He suffer for his people. He suffer so much, man. He's so suffering. Just get to be free. Oh man, helicopter? Wow. First time. Or just... Hey God, please don't. No,
SAP.
The reason you're here, I think it's...
No, Gabriel!
Carson.
Shit!
It's Maggie's doctor. We have to get him out of here.
Oh my god! Seriously, Gabriel? Oh my god, this... No, Gabriel, please. Holy shit. Both side of them, like, break what he doing. I don't know what he go there, what had happened, and Negan, what he planned doing. Oh my god, Negan is so still strong. He not yet be break. I swear, I was thinking everything happened with like Negan. He waking up and but when see his face smiling, this ass smiling. Oh, Negan, screw ass. Shit. So if you love my reaction, see you in next video. Subscribe to the notification.